Welcome back to BRGY. B-Fam, still with us is Jed Madela. Welcome to my world.
Yes.
Tell us about that. Bakit yun ang title of all the titles or themes you could come up with?
Welcome to my world. Kasi, you know, I've been in the business for more than 20 years, but people only see a small portion of who Jed Madela is. It's always the big ballads, the grabbing voices, and the suits, and you know, formal-formalan lagi. And there's more to that than you know what they see on TV. Welcome to My World is also a song that I wrote, and it's part of an album. And it speaks of coming into my world na hindi niyo pa na-experience. You know, you think you've seen everything, but may iba pa. Yeah. So this time, I want it to be very extra personal. Always naman talaga pag concert, it's always a personal experience, diba? Mm. But this one, I want it to be extra personal, kaya I chose the Music Museum because it's very intimate.
Yeah.
It's big enough and it's small enough for us to, you know, like really talk.
Beautiful venue, I love
yes,
that.
Yes, I love the Music Museum. I had my very, very first concert there.
Oh, full circle!
Yeah, in 2003, yes.
Wow.
So, yeah, Welcome to My World is going to be storytelling. It's, it's going to tell the story of what my world is now and what I've been through. There are things that people don't know that I will be, you know, telling them in the concert. I'm now in a new chapter in my life na after 20 years, anong next?
Yeah.
Diba? It's always, what next? So now I'm self-managed. I'm managing myself,
wow.
With the help of Star Magic as well. I get to call the shots already. So this concert is all purely mine. I'm producing the concert.
Wow.
And it's my first time to do it.
Amazing.
And I'm very, very happy that, you know, my friends in the industry are all hands-on as well. Nagtutulungan. Everybody's helping me out.
Yeah.
Because I really don't know how it works. So, ako sabi ko lang, I'm gonna produce a concert. Akala ko, you just book the venue, the sound system, at kakanta na. There's a lot of
madami
things.
Madami nga daw sakit sa ulo.
Yeah, may marketing pa, may promo and all. But I'm surrounded by the best people.
Yeah.
Na hindi ka man humihingi ng tulong, they're just there. Na parang, oy, Jed, you need help? Okay, we're in.
Yeah.
And they don't charge. I'm like, okay, that's nice.
For the love.
For the love. And that's how it's supposed to be, like, you know, in this industry. Tayo-tayo lang naman. So, you know, we try to support each other. So, I'm very grateful.
Kaya perfect ang ating final stuff,
Toy.
Sa'yo, yes! Tiger! Okay. Siyempre, ano yan, courage and bravery. So, parang ano to, trophy.
Yes.
Grabe! Very, obviously, a very brave and courageous move to do all this in this, I guess nga, in 2 decades of your career, you're marking yet another new chapter in Jed Madela's journey.
Mm-hmm.
So how, aside from producing it, which is already so major, you're actually performing in the concert, would you say that there is some sort of courage and bravery in your storytelling dun sa concert na to?
Yeah, because there's going to be, tawag nilang pasabog.
Ay,
but
may
pasabog.
Hindi naman,
mga pasabog in the sense na, you know, titingin na sila. Parang, ano isa? No, I just want to make things, you know, more, how can I say it? Parang, because people only think of Jed Madela as this powerful belter and singer, but then I can also be very sensitive, I can be very emotional, I can be very vulnerable as well. So that's what I'm planning to do for the concert. I want it to be very, very close. I want to be very close with the audience.
Yeah.
Kaya ako, when we were marketing for the concert, hindi ako namilit. I mean, like, hindi, oy, 10 yung ticket mo. Ito, kailangan benta mo. No. I just left it. I mean, like, I want the audience to be there because they really want to be there.
Right.
They bought the tickets because they really want to spend time with me. Ayoko yung binigay lang at napilitang pumunta. Because in this way, I will know that these people are really there for me.
Yeah, yeah.
Na andyan sila to watch the show, listen to my songs, and listen to my story.
Yeah.
And it's not easy. It's kind of scary, actually, because hindi natin alam, especially in this day and age of social media when people can easily twist your words, people can easily, you know, misunderstand you.
Mm-hmm.
it's kind of scary, but you know, sometimes you just have to speak out.
Yeah.
You just have to speak out, and if things don't work out, deal with the consequences and then move on.
Parang napaka-major ng ating pagpasok sa mundo ni Jed para sa concert. Ako yung parang nabibuild up yung excitement sa akin. And syempre, when you craft this concert, you're performing, you're producing, of course, you have to collaborate with people who share your same vision.
Yes.
Who is directing this? Who is your musical director for this?
They don't wanna be announced.
Oh, really?
But kilalang-kilala niyo yung director na to.
Okay.
Isa siya sa mga, well, I guess he is the most popular director right now, but hindi natin sasabihin na siya yan.
Okay. So, pwede pala yun, no? Not, kasi di ba usually, ito ang concert ko po, musical director si Chuchu,
yes.
Directed by... So, this one, iba talaga.
Yeah, iba talaga. Ayaw niya. Ayaw na. But you're gonna see him
okay.
There, of course. We talked. We spoke to each other, and then, kasi when he got into the project, there was a title already,
mm-hmm.
Welcome to My World.
Yeah.
Ako kasi, I just said, ay, gusto ko Welcome to My World. Yun lang.
Yeah.
Walang ka-meaning. It was just like because it's a song in my album and I want to welcome people into my world. And then, sabi ni Direk, sabi niya, I just want to ask you, what is your world? Ano ba talaga? So how will we start?
Na back to you ka.
Na back to me ako. So sabi ko, oo nga no. Sabi niya, because if you want to, you know, make your lineup of songs,
yeah.
If you want to tell your story, what story are you gonna tell them?
Mm.
So nag-usap kami, heart to heart. So he kind of got what I really wanted to tell. I mean, like what story to tell sa concert, and it's very exciting because it was difficult to choose the songs because the songs are going to tell the story.
Right.
I'm not going to be talking too much, just a little bit, but songs lahat.
Yeah.
And these are songs that are popular already, some original songs.
Yeah.
The song I did a while ago is going to be part of it as
yeah.
well. So, it's exciting, but at the same time, nakaka-nervyos because you'll never know. You'll never know the results. But then, sobrang saya ko. Sobrang saya ko that these people are sharing a vision, sharing my vision,
yeah.
And they're on board.
Yeah.
And even artists na iniidolo ko talaga are going to be there to help me out, not as special guests, but as people behind the scenes.
Really?
Yeah, oo. Imagine, isang malaking artist, siya yung stage manager ko.
Parang blind item naman to. Parang ano, tabloid.
Exciting,
yung...
Diba?
And ito na nga, keep on going. At kaya naman si Jed ay... 21 years, actually plus, you're talking more
yeah.
than 20 years in the industry and still here and andami pa. This is like a next chapter of many, many more things. Thank you so much, Jed, for joining us and for all your stories na I'm sure naka-inspire sa ating mga kapamilya abroad. Muli, maraming salamat. Palakpakan natin Mr. Jed Madela! Curious ako dun sa mga blind items, mga pasabog sa concert. But of course, as Jed shared through his story, di ba, powering through every challenging moment, di ba? It may be scary, pero gawin natin, yayakapin natin lahat ng yan, and that's what makes our world imperfectly perfect. O, di ba? Natahe, in fairness.
Yes.
Maraming salamat sa staff ng BRGY na naitahi lahat ng yon. And of course, it's time to show all our loved ones how much we care through our BRGY shoutouts. We would like to say hello to Mark Glenn Bailo from Japan, to Jessica Gross from Germany, and to Mai Muling Tapang from Italy. Hello! Jed, do you have any fans or family around the world that you'd like to greet
yes.
us?
Yes, of course. I want to thank my new friends. I was just in Hong Kong and Japan
oh,
a few weeks
it.
Ago. And of course, sina friends natin sa Hong Kong, si Daddy Leo. Thank you so much for taking care of me there. And Ate Lorna in Japan, Tadakoro, thank you so much for inviting me sa Philippine Expo. And I hope to you know, visit more countries around the world through TFC. Iba talaga
yeah.
yung mga kababayan natin sa ibang bansa. So
yes.
I love listening to your stories. And thank you so much for the warm welcome whenever I'm you know, there in your countries.
Yes, hello sa inyong lahat dyan sa Japan and Hong Kong. Of course, you can also watch us on your iWant TFC app anytime, anywhere. At in case wala pa kayong iWant TFC app, you can download that via Google Play and the App Store. And of course, you can also visit iWantTFC.com to watch all your favorite Kapamilya shows. Also, please subscribe to our TFC Facebook account for more exclusive BRGY content. And tulad ng sinabi ni Jed, kung gusto niyong ma-update sa lahat ng mga TFC events, where you are in the world, i-follow niyo lang ang Facebook page ng TFC para ma-update kayo. Muli, thank you so much, Jed, for your time and for sharing all your stories to our global kapamilyas. This has been Bianca Gonzalez giving you a home away from home here on BRGY.